my might shall illuminate the path to victory.
What's that? A coffin? That's just creepy.
Kinda looks to me like he's going to surrender.
He's only new after all. He joined us at Tong Gate.
Wait, Master Pengdu. What are you doing with that coffin on your back?
Naturally, I have no plans to die. This is proof of my resolve. A warrior must fulfill his duty with no fear of death. That is why I keep this reminder of death close to me.
Your spirit is impressive. Men, follow his lead. Only the brave and the defiant stand with us this day. The day we destroy the god of war, Guan Yu.
We're late. What's happening with Thorn Castle?
Master Cao Ren and Master Pang De are there. They should still be holding fast.
But without our help, they won't last long. We need to hurry. Jing Province must not fall into the hands of Shu. The enemy has already surrounded Fawn Castle. We need to go to its aid.
Continuing on like this will only lead to more bloodshed. Perhaps I would be better served by switching sides. No one is to get in my way.
It appears that resistance is futile. It appears that resistance is futile. I have failed. I leave the rest up to you.
You have my gratitude. I promise to fight even harder now.
I'll let you go for now.
Don't think you've won.
Thank you for saving me. Let's work to protect Thorn Castle together.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
It appears that resistance is futile.
Saved from certain death. It seems my readiness to die was all for naught.
The enemy catapults are relentless. How much more can the castle take?
Catapults are a cowardly method of attack.
Your efforts are a model for us all. Another victim has fallen before me.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forward.
Thank you for the assistance. Now we should be able to keep Fawn Castle safe.
I cannot die.
We made it in time. Let's work together with Wei to defeat Guan Yu.
Your time is up. What? Who has broken our alliance? I need all available units to respond to the Wu forces.
Take this. You will never reach Lord Guan Yu.
They can't even handle a few ballistic to die. Your fitness will be a chance for me to put them in my debt.
That's some excellent fighting.
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Another victim has fallen before me.
I'm going to have your head.
Another victim has fallen before me.
Okay, the ballistae have stopped. Now is our chance. All units advance!
I will stop you. You will never reach my father.
The southeastern garrison has been close shut. It is holding up the reinforcements from Wu.
A few rocks and Shu has the Wu forces in trouble.
Into the southeastern garrison has been discovered. Circling around to the high ground behind it should allow access.
Resume the barrage. Your target is Fawn Castle. If we don't put a stop to the enemy barrage, we will suffer massive casualties.
Protect! Garrison! Kill! Enemy!
So long as Guan Yu is injured, no peace for Wu away. Now is our chance to defeat him together.
Well done. You have the heart of a warrior.
Be gone!
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess.
I defeat you!
Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
Be engulfed in flame!
I can't give up yet.
Thank you for your assistance. Leave Guan Yu to us.
Sake of my father and brothers.
Now, head for Fawn Castle. We shall bring an end to this battle.
They're attacking our weakest point. Crafty.
Intercept them. Do not allow Shu inside Fawn Castle.
Be engulfed in flame.
Allow me to be your opponent.
May my blade be true.
Thank you.
alliance. I will do whatever it takes to realize our goals. There's still much left to be done. I must retreat for now. Master Pungter has been spotted. He is currently engaged in battle with the enemy.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
You are unstoppable!
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Another victim has fallen before me.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
pulling back for now.
Another victim has fallen before.
Words cannot express my gratitude for your assistance. Instead, I shall have to convey it through my actions in battle.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
That was a splendid display, Pang De. Even I was impressed by your sheer determination.
Draw any closer to my father. I will stop you with every last bit of strength within me. This is as far as you go.
Your time is up.
Face me if you dare. This time, we shall not be defeated. I will not allow you to reach my father. This shall be us the victors.
Your time is up.
Stay away from my father. I am here to protect him.
Children are just as impudent as their father. Good luck if you think you can stop me.
I challenge you to a duel. Think you have what it takes to beat me?
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the god of war?
Allow me to be your opponent. I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess. Prepare yourself.
You cannot hold out for much longer.
Another victim has fallen before.
Everyone,
Please look after your father.
You are unstoppable!
Prepare yourself! I fear the shadow this battle will cast on our future. But for now, I must focus on the battle at hand.
So, you are here. Let us see how you fare against my Blade of Honor.
Guan Yu,
your time is up.
You take much delight in cutting you down. Nobody stands in the way of Cao Cao's ambition.
Xiahou Dun, we have known each other for some time now. Today, we shall put an end to our quarrel once and for all. Xiahou Dun, face me in battle.
We have no choice but to retreat.
I regret that my vow to my sworn brothers will go unfulfilled, but there is no shame in being defeated by you. Xiahou Dun, say farewell to Lord Cao Cao for me.
If I had not been prepared to die, I may have fallen to you. Guan Yu, God of War, allow me to engrave upon my heart the resolve that you showed in this battle.
You honor me. Brother, I go on ahead of you.
Finally, I can see a light beyond the chaos.
So, Guan Yu is no more. Son, you will succeed me, will you not?
Father, just what has brought this on?
Guan Yu's death signals that we have reached the end of an era. The era of myself. Of Guan Yu. of Yuan Shao. It was an era in which true men struggled for supremacy. I am sure that I, and likely Liu Bei too, will soon be called to join them. But you must go on. Inherit my power, and lead this land to the future it deserves. I can see it now. I can see you fighting bravely, driving the land forward. Listen, my son. You must move on and create a better future. Create a new age and lead this land there.